Last time I did this, it recorded sound, so...